Colleen, are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes. Comes to us from Felden's Kizzle Plateau. This is his first time on Rilgar, so let's give him a warm welcome.
Track boost pads offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive. With his boost meter filled, Ratchet activated the hoverboard nitrous system.
Skill.
And Ratchet shows us a boost of speed. Oh, nice trick! This Lombax has skill. This is just a reminder that viewers are not permitted on the course. Yes, we see you. And please put your shirt back on.
Lombax's lack of hoverboard experience sent him careening off the track. Thankfully, the track's teleport system would bring him back to the action.
And Ratchet hits the boost pad! Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time? What a trick! Are we looking at the next Skid McMarks here? Takes the lead. Whoops. Ratchet has fallen back to third place. Sorry, Ratchet. Better luck next time.
Sorry, but come back anytime and give it another try.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! We're told this Lombax comes to us from Felden's Kizzle Plateau. This is his first time on Rilgar, so let's give him a warm welcome.
Anytime and give it another try.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! We're told this Lombax Smallbacks comes to us from Felden's Kizzle Plateau. This is his first time on Rilgar, so let's give him a warm welcome. And Ratchet shows us a boost of speed. Race is brought to you in part by Megacorp, makers of this year's most anticipated joy, the Proto Pet. Pre-order yours today. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron. Awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup.
So tempting.
Riding a modified Orion S12. Newcomer Victor Equinox is riding a Vortex 2000. And Chester St. Cloud is riding a Romulus Turbo 4. Count!
Viewers are not permitted on the course. Yes, we see you. And please, put your shirt back on. And Ratchet hits the boost pad.
Kid's got skill.
Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time? Ratchet takes the lead. Wowzers, you're like amazing. You should think about going pro.
We should head back to the ship.
Hey, I see you finally have enough bolts for the... Robotron, come see me!
You want to go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are.
Whoa! The Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my holoscreen back on Velden.
You're back. We can do another race if you want. You're back. We can do another race if you want. You're back. We can do another race if you want. You're back. We can do another race if you want.
Check out that vendor.
I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look. That ought to do it. Take your time. Oh, really? Choice.
Okay, what's our destination?
There is still an important gadget in Nebula G34.
Come in. Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
Hi. Thanks for watching, folks. It is my absolute pleasure to have you all here. YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to my YouTube. I give away a free game once per week to one lucky person who likes, comments, shares and subscribes.
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
Be sure to subscribe to my YouTube. I give away a free game once per week to one lucky person who likes, comments, shares and subscribes. Thanks for watching, folks. It is my absolute pleasure to have you all here.
According to my database, we are headed to a shuttle designed for transporting Drek's high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
Greetings. They made it onto the ship! Oh, Lord! Grab whatever ammo...
Mr. Zircon does not require bombs. His currency is pain.
Lesson.
I'm supposed to be on vacation today. One little dead little eels. Four little, five little dead little eels. These are the moments Mr. Zircon lives for. Crates, you dare waste Mr. Zircon's time with crates?
Take out the law! Archon is born.
Unauthorized weapon removal detected. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
This doesn't look good.
Ship will self-destruct in 20 seconds.
Oh dear.
Come on!
Ship will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
On Operation Falling Star.
We got a little distracted. We're on it. Oh, boy. Better find some nanotech.
Be sure to subscribe to my YouTube. I give away a free game once per week to one lucky person who likes, comments, shares and subscribes.
Mr. Zerkov.
Attention scientists! Chairman Dread here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last few months. I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the tenacious Blarg here at his facility.
Ratchet, look out!
Will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our kind.
Thanks for watching, folks. It is my absolute pleasure to have you all here.
It has been brought to my attention that we may have an intruder at the facility. If you come across anyone who is not a Blarg, please feel free to kill them.
You're doing great, Magic. Keep going. I'll be with you every step of the... Oh, come on! He was out of bounds! Open your eyes, ref!
Mr. Zerkon is bored.
Ah!
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
What is all this? It appears Chairman Drek has been growing his own army.
Test pod deactivated. Test pod deactivated.
Mr. Zircon gives you a Magenta of Sony.
This is just a reminder that all projects, files, and experiments are the property of Drek Industries. However, I welcome all demons. Should you disagree with this policy, feel free to voice your concern to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the halls. Before your safety,
for him. Captain, come in. It looks like Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
It'll take more than a few bugs to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this bed. Mission control where I'm monitoring you from.
I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you. Sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Attention intruder! You have entered the testing facility for a Blargian snaggle beast! Chairman Alonzo Trek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian snaggle beast?
It is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain? Oh, boy.
Protocol.
Zircon is here to make death. Mr. Zircon has returned with a vengeance. Flee! Flee before Mr. Zircon! Mr. Zircon does not come in peace. You are not dead yet. Mr. Zircon intends to rectify this.
We lost control of the subject!
Out of ammo.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
initiate cranial implant. Subject appears to have a fondness for falling into lava. Jim, let's boost the neurotransmitters and see if we can add a few IQ points to this dimwit. Please, don't hurt me!
Tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Thanks. Yeah, what he said.
I can give you this info, bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this infobot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention. The XK-81! I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks. Now you can use your XK-81 jetpack to traverse the sky, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground. The XK-81 jetpack. Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
Captain, it's Ratchet. We just defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's impressive.
Hey, I bet the Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not-at-all-deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Quark must fly like a bird.
Is that? How fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh, man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
Another Gadgetbot.
Hmm.
impressive. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these gadgetbots. There they are. Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna Boots, returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna Boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
To wear the Magna Boots himself, Clank returned them to Ratchet.
Okay, what's our destination?
We must learn what Nefarious is up to on planet Gaspar.
Thank you.